Hello, in this video I will teach you about the total derivative. In previous video I have explained how to differentiate any function which is a function of two type of variable. You can differentiate partially only. So what will happen if the two variable itself will be a function of other variable? Suppose here in this example u is a function of x and y. Suppose function is something like that, u is x cube plus y square plus 2. This equation can be of any type by x and y, but here the main point is that if x is itself is a function of another variable, suppose x is a function of t, x is function of t and y is another function of t. Suppose x is t square plus 2 and y is sine t. So what you are seeing here is x is of another function of t, y is also the function of t, so the whole function is totally dependent on t only. So you can write it as y is the another function of t. In this way u is function of a single variable, so you can differentiate it. So there is a value, definite value of du by dt. So how you will differentiate it, du, what will be the value of du by dt, that is the main point here. So if u is a function of x and y and x is the function of t and y is also the function of t, then du by dt is equal to, first here is the differentiation of u with respect to t, it is not the partial differentiation, remember it. So du by dt, first you put here dx by dt and del u, multiply it with del u over del x, plus similar to dx by dt, you put here dy by dt, and similar to y, you put here del u by del y. So I am explaining here. You can only differentiate u partially with respect to x and y. So first factor is del u over del x, partial differentiation of u with respect to x, multiply it with dx by dt, because x is the function of t, so you can differentiate x with respect to t. So here similarly you can differentiate partially u with respect to y, so del u over del y, and y you can differentiate y with respect to t because y is a function of t, so dy by dt. This formula is known as total derivative. So in the above example, suppose u is x cube plus y square plus 2, x cube plus y square plus 2. So here you see that u is a function of x and y, so del u over del x is equal to 3x square, and del u by del y is equal to 2y, but x is the function of t. This is t square plus 2 so dx by dt is equal to twice t, and y is also the function of t, that is sine t. So y is equal to sine t, so dy by dt is equal to cos t. Now if you want to find out what will be the value of du by dt, so from the formula what will be the value, del u by del x into del x, sorry, dx by dt plus del u by del y into dy by dt. Just put the formula here, just put the values here. Del u by del x is 3x square, so 3x square dot dx by dt is 2t, 2t, this is 3x square, and plus del u by del y is 2y dot cos t. If you further put the values of x here and y here in terms of t, the result will be final, that is 3 x square and t square plus 2 whole square into 2t plus 2 into y is sine t into cos t. That is equal to 6t into 2 plus t square whole square plus 2 sine t into cos t. So this is the result du by dt, where u is the function of x and y, and x is also another function of t, and y is another function of t. So you can differentiate it with respect to t, and this is a formula by which you can get the result. Remember one thing, you can differentiate u partially with respect to x and y because u is the function of x and y, two variables, and you can differentiate x with respect to t because x is the function of t and this is a single variable. Y is also the single variable function, that is function of t. So dy by dt and dx by dt, you can get the values, and you can also get the values of del u by del x and del u by del y. And after partially differentiating it, you put x in terms of t and y in terms of t all, and the result will be final.